What's up, folks? This is a game of life. We've all played it, and I'm telling you, you're in the Wheel of Fortune, folks. And they put this magnetic mountain here, this tree of life that's been cut off from its divinity when they cut down them silica trees, and that's why 144,000 has to show proof of life through this Ethernet and this magnetic force, this creation. You put your hand on it and you spin the wheel. It's like you spin your you roll the dice. You create your own reality, folks, and you're in a game, a simulation, folks. And nobody should be eating anything. Nobody should be breeding, because you're just recycled back into here. When you die, either of your stupidity, because you're a fucking retard and did something stupid, how this simulation's speeding up with these silly fucking, whatever you call them. These sites where they have this in this simulation now, where they got all these young kids doing all these different crazy challenges and just to hurt yourself, and it's stupid. And I'm telling you, that's because you're mentally fucking retarded and you know nothing of the truth. You're in the Ethernet and it's been poisoned. Or just grow old and die of your own stupidity and come back. It is what it is, folks. You're in the game of life, and it is what it is.
Be a winner in the game of life. In the game of life.
A letter from the admissions office. My life starts now. Oh. It's now! My life starts now! Rejected! Fiddlesticks!
Disappointment in the game of life! That's the last tray of
I'm telling you, folks, they rub this shit in your fucking face. You're nothing but a fucking peghead. A dead fucking peghead. And that's why they got the exclamation mark as them pegs. I'm telling you, we're supposed to be exclamation because we're made of clay. Nobody needs to be eating, drinking, or anything, or suffering. And I'm telling you, this place isn't what it's supposed to be. And if you think it's supposed to be this breeding ground where you chase fucking pussy and vagina, I'm telling you, the vagina I'm chasing is the black hole sun. And that's where 144,000's going. Blood thick with Mark Braun, and we're gonna gang bang the hell out of this place. And I'm telling you, we got safe passage into the Garden of Eden. Otherwise, you can just stay here and be a fucking mushroom head. And it is what it is. You deserve what's got coming, you fucking nectarphiliacs.
Trey, imitation meat patties, you'll ruin. You're fired.
Isn't there anything I could do to
Silly
save my job?
Slave.
Yes, there is.
Keeping
your job. Sex for favors in the game of life.
God, please, please. No! Oh, God, why?
Broken condoms in the game of life!
One last big push.
Start a family in the game of life!
I'm telling you, folks, you're just gonna continue to come back here. You don't even realize you come back here because your memory's been erased.